draw the diagonal lines also. So two corner, join these two corners, you may draw one line. This line is diagonal. So draw two diagonals in this two boxes. Now first multiply 2 4. 2 4s are 8. Here given two boxes. So 8 only one number. So here is 0 8. 8 0 8. Both ones are same value. 8 0 8. Both ones are same value. So here is 0 8. So this 10th column here, 1 column. So 2 5s are 10. First you fill 10s and 1. So 2 5s are 10. So 1 0. Okay. Now add diagonal to find the product. First add this diagonal. First diagonal. What is the answer here? 0. Next diagonal. You have this number. 8 plus 1, 9. Next to this one. Next 0. So what is the answer? 0 9 0 means 19. So 45 into 2 is equal to 0 9 0. So 0 9 0, right? 19. Okay. Next number b equals to 361 multiplied by 4. So here how many numbers are there? 3 numbers. So make 3 boxes. 3 6 1 3 6 1 multiplied by 4 4. Now you draw the diagonals. So opposite corners, join the opposite corner. Now multiply 4 3. This two number multiplied right here. 4 6. This two number multiplied right in this two boxes. This two number multiplied right this box. Okay. 4 3 is 12. 4 3 is 12. So 1, 2, 4, 6 are 24, 2, 4, 4 ones are 4, so write the 0 in front, so 0, 4, now add diagonal, so first diagonal, what is the answer, 4, second one, you add these numbers, 4 plus 0, 4, next you add this number. 2 plus 2, 4. Next to this one. So 1. 1 is in the number. So what is the multiplication? 361 into 4 equal to, what is the answer? 1444. Okay. Now check our number. 361 multiplied by 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 6 are 24. So 4 right here. 2 in half. 3 4 are 12. Then you add this 2. 12 plus 2, 14. So what is your answer? 1444. So in this method also, 361 into 4 is equal to your answer is 1444. So use this diagonals, use this box. You multiply this way. Lattice multiplication. Okay. In this method name, lattice multiplication. Okay. Now, after second one, multiplication by 2-digit number. First sum, 84 into 15. So here two number. Here also two number. 84 into 15. So you draw two rows, two column. 84, 8, 4, 15, 1, 5. Now you draw diagonal. Okay. First, 1 into 8. 1 8 are 8. You multiply these two numbers. Write the answer here. So two columns are given. So 1 8 are 8 means write 0 8. So 0 8. 1 2. 2 plus 4, 6. Next you have this. 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 0, 12. 12. So write 2 here. 1 carry over in the next diagonal. So you add this to number. 0 plus 1, 1. So this answer 1216. So 84 multiplied by 15 is equal to 1216. Now check all the numbers. 84 into 15. First you multiply by 5. 4 5 is 20. So 0 without 2. 8 5 is 40. 40 plus 2, 42. Next multiply by 1. 1 goes up 4. 1 9 is 8. So 0. 4 plus 2, 6. 8 plus 4, 12. So 1216. Here comes from the answer 1216. Next number. 527 multiplied by 20. So 3 numbers. So you make 3 column by 20. So 2 numbers, 2 row. So 527. 20, 2, 0. So you multiply this 2 number and take here. This 2, here. This 2, here. Now draw the diagonal. Now 2 5 is 10. So 1 0. 2 2 is 4. 0 4. 2 7 is 14. Yes, 0. 0 5 is 0 only. Right? 0. 0 2 is 0. So multiply 0 into the answer is 0 only. 0 7 is 0. Now add diagonal. First one. What is the answer? 0. Next one. Second one. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4. Third one. So you add this. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Next one, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0, then finally, this one, 1, so the answer is 1, so multiply, 527 into 20, what is the answer, 10,540, 10,514. Now look at this chart. Easy way multiplication. 36 multiplied by 3. So you make 36. Two numbers are there. So you make 2 columns. So first box, second box, you draw the diagonals. So 3 3 is 9. So write 0, 9. 3 6 are 18. 1, 8. First you add first diagonal. What is the answer here? 8. Second one, you add this 2. So 9 plus 1, 10. 10 means 0, 1, carry over. So 1 plus 0, 1. So your answer 36 into 3 is equal to 108. Okay. Now 25 into 43. Multiply by 2 digit number. 25 into 43. So 2 number. 2 number multiplied by 2 number. That means 2 rows, 2 columns. 2 columns, 2 rows. So each draw the diagonal. First one, 4 2s are 8. 8 means 0, 8. 4 5s are 20. 2, 0. 3 2s are 6. So 0, 6. 3 5s are 15. 1, 5. Now add diagonal. So first one, 5. The 5, so write 5. Second one, you add these three numbers. So 6 1. So 25 into 43 is equal to 1075. Okay.
Thank you.
the first two. 5, 5, 2. 2 5 is a, 5 is a 10. 1, 0. 2 4 is a 8. 0, 8. 2 7 is a 14. 1, 4. Now 1 5 is a 5. 2 0, 5. 1 4 is a 1, 4. 1 4 is a 4. 0, 4. 1, 7. 1 7 is a 7. 0, 7. So next one, 3, 5. 3 multiplied by 5, the answer is 3, 5 is a 15. 1, 5. 3, 4. 3, 4 is a 12. 1, 2. 3, 7 is a 21. Now add writing. First one. What is the answer? 1. Next one. Add these numbers. So 2 plus 2? 4. 4 plus 7? 11. So 1 here. Another one. Carry over to the next place. So now you add these numbers. So 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 0, 10, 10 plus 4, 14, 14 plus 1, 15. So 5, here 1 carrier going to the next place. Now you add this number. So 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 0, 6, 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 1, 15, 15 plus 1, 16. So 6 plus 1, 6, 1, and over. So now you have these numbers. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1. The last one is, in this diagonal, what is the answer? 1. So you multiply 547 into 213 is equal to 116,511. Okay. Now next sum. How this sum? 261 into 124. Okay. 0. 3 column is 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 4. Okay, draw the line. So first you multiply this one. 1, 2 is a 2. 2 means 0, 2. 1, 6 is a 6. 0, 6. 1, 1 is a 1. 0, 1. 2, 2 is a 4. 0, 4. 2, 6 is a 12. 1, 2. 2, 1 is a 2. 0, 2. 4, 2 is a 8. 0, 8. 4, 6 is a 24. 2, 4. 4 ones are 4, 0, 4. Now you add diagonal. Okay, first one. What is this answer? 4. Next two. You add this number. 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Next. You add these numbers. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 0, 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So 3, 1, carry over. Next you add these numbers. So 0 plus 4, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 2, 11, 11 plus 0, 11, 11 plus 1, 12. So 12 means, right, 2, 1, carry over. Now add these numbers. 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 0, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Here, 0. So in front 0, no need. So multiplied by one digit number.